CBS.
Working for you. CBS 6 News at noon starts now.
And thanks so much for joining us here at midday. I'm Cheryl Miller. Governor Northam scheduled to speak in just a couple of hours to update you on the battle against COVID-19 here in the Commonwealth. CBS 6's Shannon Lilly is outside the Capitol downtown with a preview of what Governor Northam could announce and how that decision could impact you. Shannon?
Well, Cheryl, that press conference is expected to start in just a couple of hours.